Hi, I'm Faissal Khan, and you're watching Bollywood Hungama. So now you're saying that despite the fact that Salman produced Hero, it didn't work.
Yeah.
You also said in an interview that you're working on another film called Mental Khan.
Yeah.
And Salman had chickened out.
That was again, I'll clarify that.
And apparently sources close to Salman have said that it was his father who won the title, and maybe Faisal shouldn't have said it and all that.
Yeah, no. In fact, I'll tell you one thing, that when the title came out, Mental Khan, when I was giving an interview, because that's a tentative title. So the interviewer asked me, the person who was taking the interview told me that, you know, Salman backed out because his film Jeho was called Mental. So I said, yeah, he backed out of it, but I'm not going to back out. That's the way I put it. But you know journalists, and we all know journalists.
You didn't say chickened out.
I didn't use the word chicken out. You can hear the interview because it was recorded.
Yeah.
I don't use words like chicken out and all that. For people, I respect Salman. I respect his work as an actor, and he's done great, good volumes of work. I don't think, why should he chicken out of anything? So I've got it on record. You can go and hear the record. You know, I would like to hear it if I've said it. So I went and clarified this thing with Salman, because I feel it's not right for a third person or another journalist to create this misunderstanding. So from my side, I like to just clear out things with whoever, because see, journalists like to do a lot of masala and, you know, put all this also, which is a part of the industry. एक कैसे इसको स्पाइसी करना है एक आर्टिकल को तो वो कुछ भी कभी कभी लिख देते हैं
नहीं बट इट्स अनएथिकल इफ द वर्ड इफ समवन हैज नॉट सेड समथिंग सो यू कैन नॉट
दैट्स व्हाई आई डोंट क्लियर इट विद सलमान बिकॉज़ इफ आई यू नो व्हाई शुड आई टेक इट ऑन समवन हैज सेड समथिंग इट्स नॉट माय फॉल्ट या आई शी आल्सो यूज्ड द वर्ड बैकड आउट एट व्हेन शी सेड आई सेड या ही बैकड आउट बट आई एम नॉट गोना बैक आउट बिकॉज़ आई फॉर मी आई फेस दिस मेंटल अटैक फॉर इयर्स after my court case, so it's nothing new for me, you know, I mean, I'm quite, I don't get upset with people calling me that, because it's people's choice. I don't know how to go to each person. I won the court case, it was in my favor when we had a family problem. I think that clears it all. I'm a free man and I've got a film, and then I also added in the interview that creative persons, people should be slightly crazy.
Yes.
Because that's where the creativity comes from.
Okay.
So, you know, I have a mental to that level, yeah. Adds to my creativity somewhere, I feel.
You've had difficult times. You've seen difficult times.
Yeah. Yeah.
And somewhere the fact that when you're having a brother who's hugely successful, it definitely puts pressures as well on you. I'm sure that it has done the same for you as well. But are you happy with the fact somewhere that everything has been reconciled and the family is together?
Yes, of course. See,
that's like an achievement, huge achievement in its own way, because many a times society, people around you try to put pressures, and they take pleasure in the fact that there are discord in the family.
There's some misunderstandings. Yes. See, I went through tough times. Ultimately, I think I've come out as a winner. The family is back together. We love each other. We respect each other a lot. And all the misunderstandings have been cleared and put away, and, you know, they are the past. So I think that is the way you put it very well, that it all happened for the good ultimately, you know, and people go through problems. Well, I think that's destiny. I believe a lot in destiny and God. I think I was destined to go through that. I have learned a lot from that experience also, that I was out of the house and, you know, I had to face difficult times. I think I've grown as a human being after that experience a lot, and I think it's been good. It's been tough, but it's been good.
Yeah.